Tower Airport, Hill 237 Heavy, visual approach, runway 28 right.
Flight 237 Heavy, San Francisco Tower, wind 3505. Welcome to San Francisco, runway 28 right, clear to land.
Let's land Airport, Hill 28 right. Thank you, Airport, Hill 237 Heavy.
This is a great event, a great day. And just wanted to say on behalf of Airport Director Ivar Sadaro, we're really looking forward to this new service and having you a part of SFO family. Really happy to be here today to welcome the newest airline to SFO, TAP Portugal, and their new nonstop service between the San Francisco Airport and Lisbon.
We know that we're going to see increased tourism between our two cities, our two countries. We know there's going to be increased economic activity. Lisbon is now famous as the home of the Web Conference. And of course, there's a few technology exchanges going on between these two regions. That's actually huge, and they're going to get even bigger because of this flight, which is going to help every one of us in the room. We are so happy to have TAP as a member of our community.
This is definitely going to be very important for business between Portugal and California, which have so much in common in several sectors. In fact, Lisbon has a green bridge like San Francisco, and then we are also by the sea. We have a lot of surfing going on. We are a tech hub in Europe. We are the west coast of Europe, and there's a lot going in other sectors as well, in particular in the agribusiness, in the clean energy. Environment is a concern for us as well. So there's so much we have in common, and I think you'll be able now to very easily jump on the plane and find that for yourselves. And same with the Portuguese, who will now come to San Francisco more often for sure.
TAP Air Portugal has been undergoing a process of virtuous transformation. We have been carrying more and more passengers. The fleet has been modernized, continues to grow. We are the first airline in the world to simultaneously operate two Airbus latest generation aircrafts on transatlantic routes, the A330neo, one of these that we have here, and the A321neo long range. And all our new fleet will keep growing in the years ahead.
I just wanted to say, you know, thanks to our great crew members for the great job that they do. We're really pleased and honored to be able to fly to this area where there are so many Portuguese in this area. I know I got hit up a lot for a direct flight to the Azores, so we'll work on getting that next year. Thanks again, everyone, for flying us today, and I think you'll have a great, great flight.
Portugal 236 heavy, wind 290016, traffic will hold in position on runway 1, runway 28 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 28 right, Portugal 236 heavy.